Marines of VMFA 211 are here to take part in the F-35's role in the deck cert. And then there is B-22 Ospreys as well as CH-53s, getting the USS Tripoli's deck crew familiar with different types of aircraft. The interoperability between the Marine Corps and the Navy, it's important to have a joint understanding of the standard procedures that go into landing aboard a ship. Having this experience on this LHA will translate to any other ship we go on. It's a great opportunity for us as the air crew to get exposure and practice. But then it's also great for the deck crew to practice taxiing them around the deck, refueling them, reloading them.
We just came out of a big maintenance phase, so for us to fly aircraft again, we have to get recertified. The training that we give to our guys is very valuable because everybody's a safety observer here. For the Marines to get embarked, we have to have a good foundation to be able to build that teamwork because it doesn't become Marines and Navy anymore. Once we're both on board the Tripoli, it becomes a USS Tripoli.
Knowing that they are as passionate about their jobs aboard this ship as we are back at our home station, it's really building confidence in the Navy Marine Corps team. Relationships with the Navy have always been important for the Marine Corps, but especially with 3rd MOS Fight the Wing and knowing what our future fight looks like, it's really important that we continue to build not only the personal relationships between crews and squadrons, but also knowing the tactics, procedures in order to be successful in the future fight.